Hey there guys, how's it going? Welcome to some more Ark Survival Evolved, obviously the continuation of the PvP series PS4 Pro on official servers. So today's video, what I've got for you is a bit of exploration, kind of raiding on a off-server server, I guess that makes sense. Yeah, but anyway, not on our server. This came about just because I was super bored. I think it was a couple of nights ago, and I got told that there was some plans from some tribes from this server that I'm going on to here to potentially raid us. Now, I'll be honest, I get these kinds of potential threats sent to me all day, and normally I ignore most of them, because honestly, if I actually tried to do anything about a lot of them, I would just do nothing but go on other servers and have a look around. But this particular time, it was a little bit of a slow time around the base. I thought, you know, I feel like going to another server. Let's have a look what's around. So basically, this is a case of me just looking around, seeing what tribes are there. I was told that most of the tribes on here are in an alliance, so if you kind of hurt one, you're kind of hurting them all a little bit. And these are my adventures on there. I can see one decent sized tribe, and they are, do you remember Tribe Wolf? Oh, hold on, no, oh shit, yeah, this is them. Oh no, these are called Oni-chan. What the fuck? This guy's called Oni-chan. When it shits out in the open, though. Great time to get lag as well. Oh my god, all their turret box things are in the open. The outputs. They've got a lot of Brontos. Jesus, these guys like Brontos.
That lag because of the tails.
Though. I don't think I've ever seen as so many Brontos. Right, and their flies are in there, eh? Oh my god, this would be such an easy raid. All their like turrets are just on like ceilings, if you know what I mean. Like all they have,
yeah,
they're not protect the actual output box isn't protected by anything. Oh god, all they've got loads of quetzals. About 8, and they've got at least 10 Brontos.
I'm guessing they don't get raided then.
No, mate. You can see their vaults. And see, I think a lot of it's in the open. Jesus. This is interesting. Good chance getting absolutely smished going in there. Every single turret that's like protecting its box is outside. I'm tempted to barrel in there, but they do have quite a lot of turrets. I reckon their box that's in there for the turrets as well is probably just open. I could attempt to just go barrel the output boxes, but it would take a while because there's quite a lot of turrets, but like they're just. Everyone's output box is on show, so you can just barrel it. So but it's a case of like, can I soak enough? I probably will. Right, I'm about to barrel in. It's snowy. The frames are against me. I'm freezing. My bird's already lost a little bit of health. The nightmare scenario is that there's a turret inside, but I don't think there is. Pick a nice.
With them having the junction boxes open?
Yeah, I doubt they're smart enough to have inside turrets, to be honest.
No.
We'll see. No, they're not. I mean. Right, where's the. Oh, for Christ's sake. Where is this plant species hitting me? Oh, it's inside here, I think. Hold on. They've got.
Has anyone spoke in chat?
I don't know. I see bodies in here though. Where is the plant species that's shooting me? Must be on top. This is where they raise the babies. What the? I'm trying to trace the generator. I can't see where it is. Oh yeah, these are their babies. Adolescent. Everything's like adolescent. I think... Let's check these guys. Oh, Ascendant Pike. Thank you.
That'll do.
Oh. Mastercraft and Journeyman Armor. Don't mind if I do. Oh, Wyvern Glove skin. Thank you.
Apparently, everyone on that server's aligned.
If they're all as bad as these guys, we're in for a treat. Alright, another body here. Oh, nerdy glasses and a Mastercraft helmet. Thank you.
There you go, there's your helmet you wanted.
Yep. Don't mind me. Grabbing all of this. Ooh, Ascendant. Got some blueprints in here. Ooh, Journeyman Miner's helmet blueprint. I like that.
Don't we have one of them?
I don't think for a miner's helmet. We've got Ramshackle.
We have a miner's helmet one.
Yeah, it's Ramshackle. Got a few nice blueprints on him, this little screeb. I'll take another GPS because I need those. Alright, I think that's it for that. I'm trying to work out where the generator is. I can't see it. It's just a creep. I mean, I can...
If one of the guy's names is Frankie with dashes in between every single letter,
right,
then it's the right tribe.
Well, these guys have all got like Chinese names.
I'm trying to get a tribe name out of him, but I don't think he can understand
right
what I'm saying.
Right. That language barrier though.
Yes.
This is all meat, baby. Alright, that's just a case of killing their tames, I guess. Let's just check there's no other bodies in here. I think there is. I'm honestly so confused as to where the journey is, though. Let's just take out some of these. I think the journey must be, like, somewhere else. And the journey must power so many things, like, I'm not even lying. Oh my god, I haven't thought, what if his Spino's on Wanda? Let's check what level his Spino is. What if it's on neutral? Need to be able to get out of here. 252? Mm-hmm. That's not a bad one, actually. I might be better off just barreling all this stuff, actually, just in case it is.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
Nah, it's all on passive. We're good.
You mean it is on passive?
Yeah, it's all on passive. Oh no, the Spino isn't.
Oh, I think you might be getting me a tribe in just a second.
Oh god, I've just killed two of them as well. God, I could be here for a while trying to kill his Spino.
Oh dear.
It's not a problem, it's just that I've just killed some of their tames and a player, so if they're on, which they probably are, because it's like full server right now.
They're They're coming for you then.
Yeah, then they're coming for me. Oh god, I've just barreled loads of stuff. Just barreled all their fridges and stuff. Well, actually, I'm just gonna back off. We'll worry about that later. I'll come back in a minute and we'll see.
See if anyone's there.
Yeah. Exactly, Spino, it takes a long time to barrel with a Pteranodon.
Yep.
Let's go get some meat, get the bird's health up. But no, man, I've had good stuff so far. I'm gonna go take this stuff to an ob or like a drop. Get it out of here.
Rasa. I think it probably means Russia.
I guess so, mate.
Is there anything close to Rasa?
These are like the same boys. I wonder if I can compound bow a turret bot. Oh my god, the rear. Oh shit, the foul bee. See you later, boys. Yeah, I landed in their base and I was like ready to like line up their quetzal when they just landed next to an 11. Like, see ya. Oh god, you should have just tried to smash a poison thing at me.
So they do have wyverns then?
Yeah, they do. Not the other tribe I was.
Oh, that's not the same tribe.
Exactly. I think they are like joint or something, because one of the owners of the Giga is the same as one of the people in the other base. Don't tell me they've done that. I mean, there's a lot of turrets on it, but it's like some of the walls are greenhouse, so you could just barrel through the greenhouse wall into the base. Yep. Probably turn off all the turrets as well. I don't know. They could be that dumb. They might not be.
I mean, they've built out a greenhouse.
They might have some crops in there. Maybe they just think because they've got so many turrets that you just... No one's going to be able to barrel it, you know? They have got a lot of turrets on the main metal bit. I'll give it that. These guys are Soul Reapers, these guys in the Oasis. I mean, ironically, you can also get under their base because it's on a pillar. Actually, no, it's not all on pillars, but that would automatically block you from the turrets.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm going to give this a go, barreling in here. There's a few sections that aren't that crazy covered in turrets. I could at least break the greenhouse and then come back. There's quite a lot, but... Right, the greenhouse is only on the inner side, which is interesting. Yeah, I mean, it's all right base if it wasn't for that greenhouse bit. My only problem will be if there's inside turrets.
Yeah.
Which, I doubt, to be honest. Actually, I've got an idea first. You can get into their main base through the greenhouse. You just need another turret will shoot you because they've got a tunnel protecting it all. So bring us some C4, mate. This is too good.
I'm already in.
Okay.
I have to get Carrick on there.
Oh my god. Wow, that was close. And then you got my bird killed. I barreled away and I barreled into the water. And it threw me off my bird. The bird has got 40 health left.
Wow. That luck.
Oh my god. That is unbelievable. It was just lag. I barreled away and it barreled me into the lake in the middle. Oh my god. Right, well, I'm going to have to fucking go and heal this up and then try. Jesus. I did hear it getting absolutely ripped. And I was like, what the hell?
RG.
Is this one of you guys? On RG?
RG, me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is this on the Dryadon, though?
That ain't me.
Don't think it's me.
No, my aim. Sounds dead.
Les something?
No, he's dead.
Not Les something.
Nelson. Oh, thanks for the pistol. Anything decent on the Terra? Nah. Oh well.
This should unclaim the bird first, shouldn't I?
Yeah, unclaim the bird first. I'm not getting this tribe. This car is just mining crystal.
Yeah.
Alright. Right, let me try barrel into the bit first.
Okay.
Wish me luck.
Oh, you're getting called out.
Yeah, well, I'm in here.
Who's the guy that you killed?
Oh, they've got inside turrets. It's not good. Oh, I'm stuck in the stairs. Alright, I'm in it now. Need to figure out. Get rid of some of these junction boxes. Oh god, they've got the tech replicator in here.
Damn.
Jesus, this is a big base.
There
we
go. Right, come in. I'm taking down the inside turrets.
You want me to come in?
Yeah, you might as well, mate. I mean, it's a bit risky. I don't know if you get the RG through there.
I won't risk it just
because
I've got all this stuff on me.
Okay. I'm alright in here for now. I think I've taken down all the inside turrets.
Keep a lookout for if I see anyone coming into you.
Yeah, they've got their tech replicator in here. Can I access this? I can't access it.
They're definitely online.
Well. I haven't killed anything yet.
I just saw one of them speaking chat.
I haven't got a lot in their vault. Obviously isn't the main base. There's a Fiomia running around, lol. Hmm. Looking through their boxes. Nothing amazing. No. There's nothing much in here, man, other than their tech replicator.
Can't be the main base, then.
No, it's not, mate. Take down as many of these turrets as I can, though. Destroy all the junction boxes I can.
Yeah, all the ones on the roof are still powered.
Yeah, it's because they're connected to this Jenny here. That should have powered down a lot of them.
Let me have a look. the whole roof is down. One of them just came back up though.
They've got like a weird system, haven't they? Of like connecting wires.
If it helps, it's far back right at the base from where we were.
What, that's on?
Wyvern, watch out.
Mate, I ain't worried. Are they coming in?
They just flew over.
Alright.
I'm gonna go into the forest so they can't see me.
We've got an interesting system here. I'm gonna start barreling everything. Oh god. That neutral Fiomia though. I don't wanna kill you, Fiomia. Get him away. There we go.
I couldn't see if that was actually from this tribe though.
Don't worry about it, mate. If they're here, if they come in here, I'll soon know, won't I?
Uh-huh.
Right, should be quite a few turrets down now, boys. How many have we got down?
The whole roof was down what you did before.
What about
They've
now?
Got rock golems behind the base.
What's down?
I'm lagging out on.
Oh yeah, the rock limit was trying to get me. No.
Gotta go.
What? Wyvern?
I got spotted by the Wyvern, yep.
Alright. To be fair, there's not much in here. So, this is just for show. Like, this is just to use their tech replicator. Interesting though, they've got one. So, like that. Might be able to take bullets out of the turrets if a lot of them are down. Trev, can you see what ones are down?
No, I'm in a bit of a fight with.
With what?
Another Tyrannodon.
What, an enemy one?
Yeah, he just picked me, so.
Oh. That's not good, lad.
I've got to try and lose this Wyvern's aggro.
Okay. You can do it, mate, I believe.
I went straight through the forest, so hopefully that was enough.
Yeah, you're losing, mate, don't worry about that. Yeah, I could do the explosives, though. Have you got them?
I've got them, yeah.
Can we try and meet?
I'll come back.
Alright.
I lost him. Although he might be hanging around there, so...
Yeah, I'll sneak out quick. Come on, I'll put my head on. God damn, a lot of them are on. Actually, I'm going to break. No, don't lag like that. Do not lag like that. Wow. It lagged me out of the base. I'm going to have to back off. And my Tyrannodon's dead through no fault of my own. I love this game. It actually works really fucking well. I'm down in their base. The poison wyvern's about to get me, though. So,
oh, God.
I won't get too excited, mate. Oh, fuck's sake. Why can't I fucking get off this thing? Alright, I've grappled to his wyvern.
I got lagged into the base, so the Argy's dead.
Grappled to him. Ah, turret's gonna kill me. Fuck. Oh, well, that was still fun. That, to be honest, I died because I got lagged out of the base. I went into it and then I turned. And then as I turned, it lagged, so it kept pushing me out. Instead of like just, I wanted to turn a tiny bit. So, yeah, that's that. So, a bit of a disappointing end there. Shame that it just lagged me back outside of the base there. Would have been absolutely fine. If it wasn't for that, you can see I just turned a little bit and it just kept on pushing me outside of the base right into the sight of the turrets, and wasn't really much I could do about that. I was actually about to blow in to the generator room and actually go and turn off all the turrets properly, because as you could see, I've got to give them some preps for, or props even, from preps? There's some props for actually having a pretty decent electrical outlet design, really. Like, the way they did that with the grid system meant that you had to actually take out quite a lot of them to shut down all of the turrets, so that was pretty decent. It was just obviously it would have been a downside to it that I could just blow through that door, but then I didn't get the opportunity to do that. But we had some fun there, some good scouting, possibly could come back for another raid there. Let me know if you'd like me to go back to that server and have a proper raid on those two bases that you saw. Could make some good footage. Obviously, trying to do this stuff from going off server, I am getting a lot of my pteranodons killed at the moment, guys, and it takes at least 2 days to breed them. So I don't want to push it too much. Do enjoy doing that. But the thing is with me is because I'm trying to get footage, because I'm trying to entertain you guys, I won't often just back away. I'll just keep going and going and going until I get killed or I get the pteranodon killed, which normally, you know, 9 times out of 10 will end up in pteranodon actually dying before I decide to leave the server. So it happens. So some of these might be a little bit slower, but I do plan on going somewhere in the next video as well, trying to get as much PvP style stuff out for you guys as possible. When it came to the end there and it was me versus the Wyvern, I actually grappled too. I found that's one of the only few things you can do when you're against a Wyvern and you're on foot. I got a bit unlucky in that he took me towards his turrets. I mean, that was kind of the smart thing to do. It wasn't smart of me to jump off, but I thought for some reason I might be able to just fall down into the gap again. Obviously, it was a bit ambitious, but it didn't work. But sometimes that will work because there's nothing much else you can do against a Wyvern. There was no trees there for me to hide in. It was just literally me on foot. I can't outrun it. I can't pike it, obviously. So grappling to it is one of the few options. So that's just something for you guys to think about. And it didn't need to get me out of that situation. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to smash that like button. And I guess we have a secret word today. I guess the word greenhouse, because that was the weirdest thing about this video. The fact that they had greenhouse walls on one of their obviously decent-ish kind of areas that was very well protected. So smash that in your comment if you watched all the way to the end. And that's it for today, guys. I will see you all next time.